Welcome back. You're playing the Warhammer 40,000 Deathwatch Enhanced Edition. We are on Act 7, Part 2, Cleanse and Purge. Having reached the base and sealed the perimeter, the kill team encounter large, deadly tyrannid creatures. Five. Let's get this. Just worried that he's gonna die. I'm gonna lose out on those points. I must be getting somewhere. End of the game. Maybe? Chrono grenades give extra AP to all units within their blast radius. Those have a small chance to cause those units
Your
something.
Your mission is not over. Our scans detect many larger enemies within. Purge the compound of the alien taint.
The Tyrannid Guard in this deer are Tyrannid Guard in this space. Tyrannid Guards are tough when shot from the front and mitigate a large amount of damage. Try to flank them and shoot them from the back. Really? Oh, shit. Space is cleared. There are no other space wolves on your team. Right, we'll get started on the part 3 next time, which will be another video uploaded on Monday, Wednesday, or Friday at 6 p.m. Midwestern time. If you're enjoying these videos, please give my channel a like and subscribe to encourage me to post more content for you. I also have been uploading Monday multiplayer matchups for the Sanctus Reach series, and I've also been uploading daily videos for the Dawn of War series until that is completed as well. Thanks again, and have a great day.